Hello everybody, this is Paul Gilbert, and I'd like to introduce to you the brand new Ibanez FRM100 Fireman guitar. I've been working on this for a while with the Ibanez guys, and they have blown me away. This thing is awesome. It's got everything I want. Mainly, it's got great sounding notes. I love this A note right here. It's one of the best sounding A notes in the world, and the reason is this is a neck joint that we've been working on for a while. It's a set neck, and I wanted to get a really thick piece of wood here so that A note comes through and just sustains forever and makes you happy every time you play it. All the other notes sound great too. One of the reasons they sound great is this has got three DiMarzio pickups. The outside two are brand new DiMarzio injector pickups, and the middle one is an Area 67. They're hum canceling, and the tone is amazing. We've got a brand new Ibanez bridge and tail piece that lock down and will not move unless you want them to. And of course, you can adjust everything on them to make them perfect, but once they're adjusted, they lock down, and they're super, super solid. Great tone, great reliability. What else? It's got my favorite frets in the world on this guitar. You can't see it because they're small, but they've got really, really tall frets in this guitar, which make it easier to bend. So when you go for those super high bends, it just makes it physically easier to get that string, to get your finger under that string so you can bend notes like that. To me, that's a really important part of the guitar. We worked really hard on getting the neck shape right, that balance between big and beefy, but also easy to play. It's red. I love this color of red. I worked a long time on getting this beautiful color of red. You can still see the wood grain, but it's exciting. I love the tone control because single coils are trebly pickups, so it's great for that super definition on the low strings. You know. But if you want to get like a more of a beefy, thick sound, you can tune your tone. I usually tune it around 3 or 4, and then you can get the more typical, almost humbuckery sound from the single coil, but with the tone control. So to me, for the first time, I'm starting to use my tone. It's actually a useful thing. We've got a 5-way selector switch so you can get all kinds of different sounds out of your pickups. I think I've covered the main things I love, but mainly it's just a great guitar. I think in 20 or 30 years you're going to walk into a vintage shop, and if you see one of these you're going to be happy. But don't wait until then. Get a brand new one. This is an FRM100 Ibanez Fireman. This is Paul Gilbert. I love this guitar. Thank you so much, and we'll see you on the road. Rock and roll!